stand by the sideline there. Buddy.
Hit, short hits.
Changing fish where the guy runs cut sideways.
Done different stuff, man. And as soon as we put him back in anything like this, he goes right back to it. And we haven't recalled him a lot, so I don't think we're supposed to train him.
That's the exact routine he's running this morning. Tight. Okay. Hey, jumped off that sleeve. Jimmy, see that? Good. Nice and smooth. Don't do a third side more. Go away. Nice.
Call yet?
Nope. He recalls right on the money, too. Oh, he was thinking about it in the back of his mind. Don't take this for granted. do not take this for granted.
Stay. Stay.
Sit. Sit. Nice. Okay, Shelty, a little recoil and you're done. You just come back hard and fast and everything's good. You happy with your grips?
Yeah, I think they look good.
Good. Release was pop right off, right?
Yeah.
Nice, okay. Very nice. Okay, Shelty, piece of cake. Shelty. Shelty. Finish hard. Give him the heel. Mark, give him the heel. Say it, Mark.
Fuck.
John Soares, Region 15 decoy, entering the field. 2010, National Police Dog Trials, Hammond, Louisiana. Gunfire, branch and phase. Veteran number 69, Officer James Kalin, of the Gloucester Twp Police Department, and K-9 Brutus. Good job, Jim. Looks pretty good. 2010 National Field Trials, Hammond, Louisiana. Battle 67, Mark Picker of the Gloucester Township Police Department, Kenan Schultz, decoy, Mr. John Soares. Gunfire apprehension phase. Get down there, Mark. I'd call that a keeper, Kevin. What do you think?
Yeah.
I'll take that. It looks good from here.